Twitter features a number of advanced search features that you can use to enhance your experience of finding content that's relevant for you on the platform. I'll show you how in this video. Here we go. So to get to advanced search, you just need to run a search from here. So I'll do social media, run that search. And you get the usual results, top tweets, latest, any people with that in the title. And here you've got search filters, so you can either have from particular accounts that you're following or just from anyone. So if I change it to people you follow, these are already accounts you're in touch with. And you can say near you as well, so that gives you a more localized result. But the option I'm looking at here is advanced search. So I want to include all of these words, media, and the word marketing. What's new? And you've got alternative words, you've got hashtags, so trending topics, so let's say social media marketing. You've got a choice of languages to choose from, so you can just limit it to anything in English. And then there are other filters as well, so you can include replies, tweets with links. So I'll just remove that for now. Engagement. So a minimum number of replies. And then you can specify the dates as well, so you can make it a relatively recent search. September 2019, let's say. To around the current day. And now I'll click search, and you can see a number of results here, all listed in current order. Look at the key people. And you might choose to save this search to come back to later. So you to use the full abilities of advanced search, we'll take some planning around what topics you're looking for, what key hashtags you want to include, but it should narrow down the field of what you're looking at in terms of responses, give you a better set of people, a more relevant set of people to follow and hopefully follow you back, and should help in the long run. So that's it from me. That's advanced search in Twitter. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.